Hi everyone. So it's been a while since I've made a merchandise video. I had initially wanted to make a gacha video today. Because I actually every week I would go around and search for gachapon machines because gacha is quite interesting to me. For example, you can see this One Piece Eternal Pose. For those who watch One Piece, you should know what this is. It's a Eternal Log Post. And well, for gacha, there's a lot of random stuff. So even if you don't watch anime, there's also stuff like this. As you can see, there's a zip. So if you unzip it and you can basically flip it over into a sushi. So this is a salmon. So it will become a salmon sushi. So for me, I really like I like all these random gachapon machines where you can gacha random stuff. So I initially wanted to make a video like this, but I have too many gacha stuff, so I actually switch it over to the Pokémon this set which I bought a few couple of weeks ago. But actually, there's also like this from Among Us, which I found yesterday and I thought it's quite interesting that you have this. I don't know what's that supposed to be, but yeah, it wasn't cheap though. This is one of the more expensive gachapon that I have played. But we know that rate is always sus. Yeah, I had to gacha for a lot of times before I could get red. Anyways, for the Pokemon, I'm not sure if the promotion is still ongoing, but when you spend over 1,000 yen at the Pokemon Center, they will give you a promo card. I'm not sure if it's always the same or if they will change, but what I got is this unhappy Pikachu. Oh, but apparently, I think right now because of the state of emergency, the Pokemon centers have been shut down, so you can't really visit them right now. And also this sticker, which, if I'm not wrong, the cashier told me that it's supposed to be for your mask, but most people either wash their mask or throw after a few uses. So instead, I think it's better to use on like VR headset or something, because it makes no sense to use it on a mask and you throw it away anyways. Oh, and speaking of gachapon figurine, I actually played this a couple of weeks ago. I actually only rolled once and I got the Gengar, and it was quite fortunate because the next week when I went back, it was already the I think everyone rolled. Just completely emptied the gachapon machine, so you just sit there and it's sort of slouching over. But the main thing today is this. It's basically a binder, and you actually have to go through the lottery to get it. Currently in Japan, I think the Pokemon craze has caught on just like the rest of the world, so a lot of stuff like this, a lot of scalpers, so you have to actually go through the lottery to win this. So I'm going to open it up. Oh, and the HoloLive card game is going to be released around the end of this month. That's why and I've already pre-ordered the trial decks, which is why I bought a binder, is to in preparation for that. So I haven't actually watched the Pokemon series for a few years now. So, well, apparently she's called Saito. I for this character, she's pretty famous, so I think most people would actually know her. And but I don't know, back when I was playing Pokemon, I don't think there was trainer cards. So that's quite shiny. Anyways. For the binder. Quite scared. I don't want to like destroy something by accident. So it's your typical binder with like a few random Pokémon packs. So I think the slots, there's like 4 slots in each page. And if I'm not wrong, there's many pages. Behind is just blank. But the front is like this nice artwork. And like 3 random packs of Pokémon. I don't play the card. Oh wait. Wait, there's one in. Oh, actually there's. Is it? Am I drunk? There's 5, right? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. And but I don't really play Pokémon, so oh. So yeah, for me. Wait, let me just take a moment. Right, so I wouldn't be opening them today because I don't play the card game in the first place. But if anyone is curious about what they contain, maybe leave a comment or something, then I will. If I don't know, maybe. Well, if someone comments that they want to see what's inside, or someone com or others comment that don't open or something, then I'll just follow suit, because for me, I don't play the card game, so it's either way it's fine. I'm curious. I'm honestly curious about what kind of cards they are, but not so much as to open them without a reason. Especially since like the scalpers right now is they keep scalping all the cards. So it was quite lucky that I managed to win the lottery for this binder. Okay, so yeah, I said this was a short video, so but it's actually exceeded 7 minutes, so that's it for me for now. So if anyone really wants me to wants to if anyone wants to wants me to open the pack, then just like leave a comment and I might do it, I think. All right, so thanks for watching.